After watching Commando, the first film starring Vidyut Jamwal in the lead role doing all those dead defying stunts, I was like, there cannot be Commando 2. I mean, even if one entertains the possibility of making the second part, how could one raise the bar to the next level? And here we are talking about Commando 3. And to tell more about the film, none other than the thousand man army himself, Vidyut Jamwal, thanks a lot for joining us.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
Very good. Yeah. I love what you said. So for me, when I did Commando 1, my producer Vipusha told me, Vidyut, sab kuch mat dikhana, because we have to, you will have a long career, keep something for later.
Correct.
And for me, I was excited to show it all off. I wanted the nation to see, this is what I have.
Okay.
And in Commando 2, I trained very hard. I was like, I want to create something new.
Yeah.
In 3, I gave it all. So for me, it's a great feeling that every time I come, the audience wants to see something more.
Mm-hmm.
I want to give something more. I train very hard. I just give it all. And I'm very happy with the response the trailer has got. I'm very happy with the way people who have watched the movie have enjoyed it. So I'm happy.
Last time when I captured Vidyut, I was telling him that he was a clean-shaven man because he was endorsing some shaving cream and razor. But he told me one interesting thing. He said that if you are very tough and rugged in the inside, it doesn't matter what you look like on the outside. It holds true?
That's my line and you memorized it. 4 years back was this is cool.
Correct.
Yes,
correct,
sir, you're right. Yeah, I professionally fought in the ring. I have fought on the streets. I've seen very big people with great bodies, like muscular. I've seen them, they run away. So the real man is really deep within you. If you want to stand by somebody, if you want to defend somebody, and you have it in you, if you have the love or respect for somebody, you will fight. So yes, it doesn't matter how big or small you are, it's how lively are you from within.
Okay. I mean, talking about Commando, this brand itself, we have seen it all probably. You were somersaulting over a moving car, then you go beneath it, slide under it. Bacha kya hai apne khane
ka? Arre, bahut kuch hai. Bahut kuch hai, yaar. So I feel nice when I raise the bar. I really enjoy it because Commando is not a franchise which is made on a very, very big budget. We don't get like 50 days to shoot it. We get like a certain amount of days ki Vidyut, itno mein khatam karna hai. So for me, I don't want to compromise on the way I've trained. So I try to fill in everything. If I see a car moving, I want to see how do I get into it.
Right.
So in Commando 3, we've tried like this. Then I try to do things that a common person, if he works hard, he watches it, he can do it. I just posted something on the Instagram with the cylinder. I'm sure you watched it. So I like to use everything that is around me. When I'm in the house, I see a flower pot and I think if a girl has to defend herself with a massive man, she can use a flower pot. So I use day-to-day things to use to defend or attack.
हम देखते हैं वीडियोस में आप अंडे फोड़ रहे हैं, हाँ ईटे फोड़ रहे हैं, यार लोगों को फोड़ रहे हैं. How many hearts do you break on a daily basis?
Heart break का तो idea नहीं है, but I love to love and whoever I meet, man or woman, I make sure that I make them feel loved because I'm a product of that love.
Okay.
My movies haven't done like zillions of rupees, but they want me in the theater. Whether it's anybody. I meet them at the airports. I meet them anywhere. I make sure that I give them my love. And I make sure that I do not break anybody's heart as much as I can.
As much as he can. That's the objective line. Okay. Tell me, what is it when you look at, I mean, you have done it all. We have seen it on celluloid. But is there anything when it comes to action scenes that you look and you say, in your head, you're like, I probably can't do that.
All of them.
Kuch bhi.
All of them. Like the Commando 3 last, if you've remember the trailer, there's an acrobatic submission that I did. When I had first conceived it, I was like, hoega nahi, but try karte hain. Then it took me like a day to get onto the guy. Then it took me a day to just get off him. So it looked impossible, but it can be difficult. It is not impossible. And that is what I believe in.
The bigger the villain, the bigger is the hero. Because once you start defying that hero, the hero himself becomes big.
Yes.
Biggest possible.
Nobody knows that better than me.
Correct. But this villain is not big in terms of his physicality. So what are the odds like? I mean, how do you define him? How do you overcome him? Is he plotting and planning evil things in his head?
A person who has no fear to lose cannot be defeated.
Okay.
I've gotten into altercations with a lot of people on streets and I've realized that these, like for example, the drunks, you can hit them. Unko jitna marzi maro, unko fark nahi padta. To get them down, you have to be everything. Similarly, with the character who's played by Gulshan in Commando 3, is a guy who doesn't fear death. And there are a lot of jihadis, there are a lot of junoonis who are like that. So to defeat them, to beat them, you have to not only use your brawl, you have to use your brain, you have to use your heart. And we've tried to get everything together in Commando 3.
ये एक बात ना आज क्लियर ही कर देते हैं कि मतलब अगर सड़क पे फाइटिंग हो जाए तो विद्युत जामवाल कितने लोगों को एकदम में पटक सकते हैं?
यार सीन क्या है कि मैं कई इंटरव्यूज में जवाब देता हूँ कि फिर जब मैं जवाब देता हूँ लोग बोलते हैं ये एरोगेंट है, बट मेरे में मारने से ज्यादा मार खाने की क्षमता है. मैं ट्रेन्ड हूँ एंड मुझे लगता है
इट्स ऑल अबाउट डिफेंस, राइट?
इट्स अबाउट द एबिलिटी टू टेक एनीथिंग इन लाइफ. यू कैन बी इन अ लो फेज ऑफ योर लाइफ, यू शुड जस्ट बी रेडी फॉर इट. एंड मुझे लगता है कि मारने वाले से मार खाने वाला बड़ा होता है और हाँ. मेरे में मार खाने की बहुत क्षमता है.
लेकिन अगर मारना पड़े तो एक स्ट्रोक में कितने जा सकते हैं?
डिपेंड्स कितना गुस्सा है.
बाप रे. टेल मी अबाउट दिस वन, हम कमांडो 3, व्हाई एंड हाउ दिस वन इज वेरी वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट टू इंस्टॉलमेंट्स.
सी लाइक आई सेड, कमांडो 1 वाज एन एक्सपेरिमेंट. वी वांटेड टू जस्ट डू एवरीथिंग विदाउट केबल्स, हार्नेस, बट नोबडी इन द कंट्री हैड डन. It worked. In Commando 3, we tried to surpass it. On the script level, my fans told me that it didn't work so much for them. They loved it because they love me. In 3, I had to put everything together. It was the heart, it was the soul, it was the emotion, it was the physical action. We put it all together. And when I watched the movie, I loved the thrill. I loved the exchange of the dialogues. I loved the action. I liked it.
इस फिल्म में कौन सा ऐसा एक सीन है या सीक्वेंस है जिसके लिए खास मेहनत करनी पड़ी?
हर के लिए यार,
हर एक के लिए.
कमांडो इज अ फ्रेंचाइजी वे यू कांट से कि आज मैं सेट पे जाऊंगा और ये कर लूंगा. सेट पे जाने से पहले बहुत मेहनत करनी पड़ती है. बट व्हाट आई एंजॉयड वाचिंग व्हेन आई वाज जस्ट रिसेंटली वाचिंग इट इज द वुमेन फाइटिंग. आई फेल्ट वेरी प्राउड बिकॉज द वुमेन फॉट लाइक स्ट्रांग वुमेन. एंड आई वुडंट से दे फॉट लाइक मेन बिकॉज दे फॉट लाइक स्ट्रांग वुमेन. यू सी अंगीरा, यू सी अदा, द वे दे फॉट इज अमेजिंग. इट विल इंस्पायर सो मेनी वुमेन टू जस्ट realize that they can fight too.
Has this consideration gone into the narrative that while you are there in the forefront and you have two ladies backing you, so they should not take a back seat because of you?
Sir, the biggest matter of pride is that there are women who are backing me. Can you believe that? I feel like a proud
There's
man.
There's no joy like that, right?
Ah, yeah, there are women standing up for you because they can. Like, a man doesn't really need to fight for a woman. He just needs to stand besides them. Similarly, the women are standing besides them, which is right. A great one.
Vidyut, you have been saying in all your interviews that while you are open to all the possibilities when it comes to acting, action will always remain your forte.
Yes, sir.
And that will always remain your first preference. In that case, how do you merge action as well as drama, acting part of it?
What does it mean?
I mean, how do you keep the balance steady when it comes to delivering drama also, the actor in you? How does the actor in you keep the switch on and off?
See, over the years, everybody knows that acting is all about emotion, and so is action. If you feel anger, you will be able to fight. If you, like in a relationship also, if you feel the jealousy, you will feel it. Similarly, in acting, you need to feel all the emotions. I enjoy playing the characters. I enjoy playing the strong guy. I am a strong man from within too. So I enjoy letting all the emotions come out.
While we have you this facade, I mean, you're big, you're macho, you look like someone who's splurged, but we know that you are a minimal, you believe in minimalism. Of late, you have been believing in that a lot. Tell us about that. And what has shifted, what has caused the shift?
See, I come from an army, I'm an army officer's son. And when I was growing up, when I was in my teens, I had friends because I went to a public school where they were really well-to-do family, kids from different families. And when their parents used to come, I used to feel, wow. So then when I became, I could afford a certain amount of things, I fulfilled all my desires as a youngster. I wanted to stay in a particular way. I wanted to drive a particular amount of things. I fulfilled it. And that's when I realized that, oh my God, now I want that. Now I've reached here. Now
fulfilling, including the Porsche, the car, right?
They all like, so then that's when I realized that, yaar, ye toh khatam nahi hone wala hai. The only thing that I was enjoying, fulfilling, was trying to better myself. Like, I've done this, now I want to do this. So I invested more time on that. I invested all the money in training with the best people from the world. Okay. I invested in getting doctors, physicians to teach me about what they knew. So that was my investment. And hence, minimalism took priority. I wanted to invest on me.
minimalistic that he is, softy that he is, macho that he is on screen. Thanks a lot for talking
to us. Thank you, brother. Good to meet you again.
Triple the success over compared to the last two installments. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, brother.